Hello everybody and welcome back to Pokemon Expert Emerald Nuzlocke. Yay! And in the last episode, we defeated the boss of Team Magma, Maxie from Team Magma. And in this episode, we are going to be hitchhiking through the path of Mother Truckers in the Hood. No. Not Chimney. But anyway, make sure you smash that like button if you're hyped, and I hope that you enjoy. Anyway, what is this guy about? Wow, what are you doing here? What am I doing in a place like this? What business is it of yours? Boy. Boy. There's just this random Team Magma grunt. This thing is gonna Blastoise! What the hell? How random. I mean, whatever, I'll take it. I was betting them all to have fire types. Yah! That did. No. What? He must be a water steel type in this game, then, right? That's the only thing that makes sense. Alright, well, in that case, Fable can handle this. All he's doing is rapid spinning. Why, my dudes? I'm guessing he has nothing to do against a Meganium. Let's Tundra Wave this thing. Yah. Can't do anything. He's probably gonna be really bulky. Why is he rapid spinning? That's so stupid. Boy. Yeah! Yo, so I was talking to my friend, right, about game design and stuff like that, and, we were playing Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze, and it's such a fun game. I think it's better single player than it is co-op, but it's still really fun co-op. But, oh my god, what a great game, like, for real. They got a Charizard? I can't risk that. Jay could probably handle it. Kinda low on HP, but I think it'll be fine. So I'm guessing he's gonna have all the Kanto starters. Oh, crap, I just realized something. If I roll out, then I'll be stuck in a roll out, and then he's gonna send out Venusaur and destroy me. Well, that's why I have Rock Blast for. I ain't doing nothing, boy. Let's go one shot. He's Fire Dragon. I bet he's Fire Dragon. Because if that was... There's no way that that was quad. I refuse to believe that. Venusaur. Yes, I shall change Pokemon. Who should I switch to, though? Ugh, I wish I still had Blaze. We just used our Focus Punch TM on him, too. That sucks. Huh. I could go into Tsunami, and it could be on it. Let's do it. Do 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 do. This guy's kind of wild. But no, like, I feel like I know a lot about game design when it comes to, like, RPGs and, like, platformers, because those are the games that I mostly play in my daily life. Because they're just really fun. Like, what can I say, my dudes? I was never really good at, like, first-person shooters and stuff like that, and I never really liked them that much either. Because all you do in Call of Duty and stuff like that, you just run out and die. That's all you do. That's, like, you have to wake up in the morning and just run out and die. And just be like, you know what, today I just want to run out and die. I was telling my friend Blaze that. Oh my god. You might actually know Blaze from my Cards Against Humanity videos. Check him out. Hashtag sponsored. Sponsored? What the hell? What am I sponsoring? My own channel? But yeah. Yo, oh, that reminds me. There's this one time, right? Where, like, I was talking about Pokemon with one of my school friends. And she was, like, all confused about the Ultra Beast in Sun and Moon. And, like, how, oh my god! Die, Mother Trucker! He was confused about which Ultra Beasts were version-specific. And I had to show him up, use my Pokemon Mastery skills. I'd be like, uh-uh, girl. You get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. And then I had to, like, teach him that, like, blah, 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 like, which ones were specific to Sun and then which ones were just to Moon. Because I'm a master. You're not going to give me anything? Okay, okay, I admit it, you're strong. Don't worry about me, go wherever you want. I thought he gives you something in the original game. I guess I'm incorrect. Yeah, we'll just keep Adorbs out. It'll be fine. I think in this episode we're probably gonna make it through the gym, but we're not gonna battle the gym leader. I think we'll save that for next episode. I might actually have to do some grinding because these trainers are really high leveled. Let's sleep powder. Oh crap. I got really scared just then, my dudes. Now that he's asleep, I think I'm gonna switch out, because screw this crap. Jay can handle this. I could just charge up my rollouts. Like, defense curl up, my dudes. Oh. Okay, he's got reflect up. This is fine. That's where we get the defense curl up. Raising that defense. And I got a fart. Then we go like... I'm so bad at rapping. Super potion. Super potion. More like Cooper lotion. What? You don't have any stat buffs, my dudes. Oh god, what's the thing I have, like, earthquake? I don't know if the defense girl goes through potions. Oh no! This game really is hard. How the hell was I supposed to expect Giga Drain Area Dose? God. That's annoying. That's really freaking annoying. He was my highest. He was my answer to the gym. How am I supposed to be Flannery now? Oh my god. He has Psybeam. Of course he has Psybeam. They're flex out. Pop! Nothing. Tsutomukane, you better freaking love this. Damn, you are eating it up. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I can't do anything. Do you have flamethrower? Ugh! Why are we losing so much? Adorbs? Why did I do that? I did not mean to do that! I just meant to check a summary! Oh. My god. It's fine, I just lost my three best Pokemon in this one mountain. It's fine. No, I'm not mad at all. I'm not mad at all that this freaking Area Dose has killed two of my Pokemon. Screw off. Just die! I can't do anything. I am actually screwed. I lost my answer to the gym. I just lost a door. That has to set in with me for a second. I just lost. Like, one of my favorite mons on the team, my bulk. I have to get out of this place. This is Death Mountain. This is literally Death Mountain. No. Okay, he moves. Come on. Alright. We are getting the hell out of this place. Get me Tifa out. Give me this Firestone. Oh my god. This is terrible. This is actually terrible. I love how I beat Archie without losing any wait. Did I lose Blaziken to Archie? I think I might have. Still. Not Archie, Maxie. Ah! Three of my favorite Pokemon just gone like that. That is annoying. Give me your item. Well, off screen, I'm gonna have to do some serious grinding, my dudes. Makes you have to call it short. Okay, Fable's still alive, though. That is my saving grace. One of my favorite Pokemon on the team is still alive. Oh my god. The moment that I lost Josh Justin, that's when it all went downhill. Blaze! No, Blaze, you're my starter! Oh my god. Tsunami. No, it's not Tsunami, it's you. Jay. You're my answer to this gym, and you would have evolved into a golem if I just would catch you a little bit longer. And Adorbs. My lock saber at the very beginning when we were fighting Roxanne. It just gone. God damn it. I hope I get the Kanto starters, that'd be dope. Well, I do have backups. I could use Lyle for replacement for Adorbs. I can use... Kirby's an option. We got Chloe here. With nothing but sleep powder. Great. We got Chansey, Canada the Chansey. With god-awful stats. Level 30. And it's... God damn it. You know, Dugtrio would be a good replacement for... Nope. I'm so stupid. Nope would be a good replacement for him, for Graveler. And DJ Swamp would be just a good mon. Well, I'm glad I at least had replacements, at the very least. We do have duplicates. But only one duplicate, we only have two water types, and... They're weak to different things, like, DJ Swamp's only gonna be weak to grass, and you're only weak to dragon. That's why I'm actually really hyped to keep Tsunami, because it's only weak to one type. Okay, so we have had an entire team change, only three of our mons are the same. This is a problem. This is an actual problem, I'm letting you know right now. I kinda wanted to use Kirby, but... I feel like Kirby's not gonna be able to do much. I don't want Skitty. I do not want Skitty. Oh my! The troubles of doing a Nuzlocke. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I just gotta. Level peeps up. That's all I can do right now. What do you want? What's in here? Hot spring. How much water do we need? I know that there's actually, like, something in here, like a hidden item. An ice heal. Yo, there's some grannies up in her. Claiming. Awesome. I don't care, because I just lost all my Pokemon. Isn't there an egg that I can get? It's just a why not egg, though. Fireballs. The bag's full. Oh, freaking wonderful. Alright, well. Give that to somebody. I could trash this. Yeet. Give this to... Well, I'm gonna be grinding off screen, so I may as well give it to Nope. That is so annoying. I guess we might as well, but like, we still have time left in this episode, so I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna give it to DJ Swamp. Alright, who are we leading with? I guess Tsunami. You don't have anything to take down these hoes, though! I guess Tito Makani does. He has Dig. Alright, then. Let's just go in. I think I might only just take one trainer, just to get a taste of what we're up against. Why is it with all the items? What the hell? Alright, what do we got in here? Oh, no! There she is. Flannery. Oh no, this is a double battle! I didn't even think about it. I think Magneton's next to me. I forgot Emerald has always had a hard-on for double battles. Okay, no. Tito Makani and Tsunami. That's fine. Okay. This is handleable. Got that Intimidate drop. Oh, fake out you. Rock smash you. Alright, the strats. Defense drop? Hell yeah, let's go, ye. Takedown? That's fine. Intimidate dropped. I love Tsunami so much. It puts in so much work. I'm gonna bulk up, and then I'm going to secret power the Numel. Alright. We're literally, like, on par. I think I might need to overlevel, though, I'm not gonna lie. I might actually just go up to, like, level 45. this is ridiculous. I seriously cannot believe that we lost that many Pokemon on that one mountain. That's absolutely retarded. Okay, fine then. We can Brick Break you, and we can... No, go back. We can dig, and we'll just Brick Break you. And we will Thunderbolt you. Not very effective. Bars. And that... he's Dragon-type. Why is everything Dragon-type in this damn game? What is he? Rock Dragon? Wait, what did I... Yeah. Frick! We got an Ampharos. We can dig that. And we can... Well, if he has Dragon-type, then this should be super effective. What? Okay, good. This should be super effective, right? Yeah, it's Dragon. Alright, not bad. If this is a regular Gyarados, then I'd be swapping out right now, because Ampharos would absolutely body Tsunami if this is a regular Gyarados. It could be on him again. Oh god, this is terrifying. Please don't hurt yourself! No! Okay, fine. That monstrous attack stat. Alright, this should kill. Oh! Tito Makani. Yeah, young Tito Makani. Of all party members that stayed, I'm so surprised that Tito Makani ended up staying. I mean, I guess it's bulky, but it's like, I didn't expect it. You know? Ponya. Now I'm gonna cut this out. Reesh. What? I'm recording a video. Well, no, I'm in the middle of this.
When are you gonna be done?
I have to record a few.
What are you even playing?
Pokemon.
What Pokemon?
It's a ROM hack.
Well, can you take a little break? Wanna play a little bit?
No. We're in the middle of an episode. Close the door.
That's not fun.
I think it's fun. Sorry about that, everybody. My freaking family was all like, JK, you're not allowed to do crap. What the hell do you think you are? think you have rights? You are a child, my dude. Those are actual words that they said, I'm not even joking. Bide, I mean, Bide kind of sucks, but it's better than Growl, so whatever. You're never going to want to Bide in a Nuzlocke. No, please, and thank you. Brick Break you, and Ikbiam you. Alright, that shouldn't do anything. Alright. Sweet. And then the Brick Break should kill. Brick Break did a face. Bars. Alright. DJ Swamp is here, my dudes. And then DJ Swamp should evolve. Alright, thank God. The team is going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl going up on a Tuesday. Bars. Oh, but I think since we leveled it up too much, I don't think it's gonna get the mud move. Touch on fire under bars, yeah. Get me out. I'm done. Screw this place. Okay, so I have a lot of grinding to do off screen. I'm probably gonna level everyone up to like 45. Because I don't even care at this point. You guys saw how freaking hard this game is. What the hell? So yeah. Anyway, if you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like. If you dislike this video, make sure you leave a dislike, as I like opinions. Subscribe now if you want to become a Later Manor on the Later Manor Express today, and I hope that you enjoy the content that I produce. Anyway, everybody, Later Manors!